American people. Not Democrats, not Republicans, not Green Party, not Tea Party, but the American people. The American people in the greatest land.